lymph node ratio has prognostic value related to the number of positive lymph nodes in patients with vulvar cancer. Future Oncol. 2018 May 29. Authors, Wu S. G., Zhang W. W., Leafy, Sanji, Zhe J., Heezy. Abstract. AIM, we investigated the value of the number of positive lymph nodes, PLNs, and lymph node ratio, LNR, on survival of vulvar cancer patients. Methods, a total of 2,332 patients with vulvar squamous cell carcinoma were included from the surveillance, Epidemiology and End Results program. Results, in multivariate analysis, the number of PLNs and LNR were independent prognostic indicators of survival outcomes. A higher number of PLNs and a higher LNR had poorer survival outcomes. An LNR 0.2 was associated with poor survival outcomes according to the number of PLNs. Conclusion: the LNR has prognostic value related to the number of PLNs and may allow a more accurate determination of the lymph node status of vulvar cancer patients. PMID, 29,807,463, PubMed, as supplied by publisher. Ad tags, currently, Cancer, Medicine by Alexandros G. Sfakianakis,